I thought both sides were really strong, and they both won handily against very talented college teams that have been practicing for over a month or so. So I think the direction was great, because you never know how it's going to be with guys that haven't played together in some time.
You know, it's an honor to be a part of the process. It's an honor to represent, you know, USA. It's certainly been a wonderful experience for me personally and professionally, being on the same staff, being in the same conversations, being able to just, you know, throw some ideas back and forth. It's been a great experience for me. I'm thrilled that I did it, and thrilled that my family allows me the time to do this and the sacrifice, along with my team and coaching staff back at home. But this has been a wonderful experience thus far.
We got to work on everything. I think we always got to keep getting better, and that's what all the coaches have kind of instilled in us, is that we want to be the best team in the world, and with that means we got to get better on every single aspect of our game every single time we get together.
Eliminate mistakes. Just try to play at a very, very high level. Okay? All right?
Let's go, boys.
Say, fellas.
All right, USA on three. 1, 2, 3.
USA!
Boys, let's go. You got 21 minutes. That's it.
Let's have some fun. Go hard.
USA 3. USA 3.
USA.
There we go.
Light.
Let's go.
20 minutes.
Light.
Finish hard. Here we go. USA
3. 1, 2, 3.
USA.
Makes Team USA that is that they're able to play together and all be all-stars on their team and really check their egos at the door. So it's good.
Yeah, I mean it's always, when you get everybody together, it's a lot of fun. It's such a great group of lacrosse players, and I think the coaching staff has done a really good job of talking to us about stressing the fact that this is a training team now, and that what we're doing, the evaluation process is over, and we're training, and we're trying to, it's like there's so many good guys on this team that it's a question of who we can get who's playing together well, and that's going to be, the final 23. But the coaching staff has really stressed that, and I think the guys coming in this weekend, it's always fun to see the guys and to get together.
Well, I thought it was a good day for us. We got the coaching staff. We got to see a lot of good lacrosse. Got to see the guys playing together, different combinations. I thought both teams played very hard. It was a very good day. We had a good practice last night. So a good weekend for the U.S. team.